How far did they drive up to?
Yeah.
That'd be a good place to start.
I'm gonna start picking leaves off the top of this thing. So, let on scene know that there's a potential for a high order right now, okay? I haven't gotten that far, but it looks like it's a dual switch, where there's a switch on that side and this side. Potentially same construction, not sure.
Armor was coming down the road. They found what looks like to be a fishing line across with fishing hooks coming down. The team got called out to come and investigate. So that's the basis of the scenario. Yeah.
Looks like I might be digging up a battery here, maybe a cap wire. And if we're really trying to save this road, which we are, it's just gonna pop that. So trying to finagle some fast. After that, I'm gonna set them up for a pull while I'm down here.
Remote moves. No remote. No remote.
All right, I'm coming up. You can reel the rope. The PGs together, right next to each other, crush the cone of both of them. Initiate from the center of a block. That way it goes out, crushes the cones to the HE.
The reason our communication has to stay the way it was when you're watching is because we have to relay that information in case something happens to me. I can make sure that my teammate knows exactly what I was doing when whatever happened, and he can go down there and with a confident mind either piece together what happened to me or go down there, save me from whatever happened to me, render first aid, what have you, and continue the call and finish the call and clear the area of any explosive threats.
Cool. We're gonna do hopefully some demonstrations, some training, and then move on to actual survival in the jungle. So, just be prepared for that.